must, at the height of its power, step aside and invite the young to share the day. You have laid claim to our world, and I believe the future, in your hands, will be bright and prosperous. Your drawings, son, have brought another man. Officers, if you please.
Hey! You guys miss me?
Yeah!
You guys are pleasant strength to learn.
Made an eloquent argument for shutting down the refuge. Rest assured knowing that Mr. Snyder's abuses will be fully investigated.
Oh, your highness?
Yeah, please, to be honest.
You've got to be joking.
And you'll be laughing.
All the way to the pit, little man.
Yeah.
Get him out. Thank you, Mr. Governor. You know, Mr. Kelly, I can't help but think, if one of your cartoons was enough to convince the governor to shut down the refuge, what would a daily political cartoon do to unveil the dealings in our government backrooms? What do you say, Teddy? Care to have this young man shine a lantern behind your closed doors?
That's all right, Dove. The strike's settled. It should probably be on my way.
When are you gonna stop singing that same old tune? What Santa Fe got the New York game? Sandstorms?
Better yet, what's New York got, though? Santa Fe?
Yeah, New York's got us and we's a family.
Did I not hear something about the strike being settled?
Make sure the newsies. Why not, boys? These pigs ain't gonna sell themselves.
Come along, Governor, and why don't you show me that back seat I've heard so much about?
Well, you better get going. You got a union to run. Besides, didn't someone just offer you a pretty exciting job?
Me work for your father?
You already work for my father.
Oh, yeah.
And remember, you always got another ace up your sleeve.
And what would that be?
Me. Wherever you go, I'll be right by your side.
For sure.
For sure.
It don't take much to be a dreamer. What you do is close your eyes. Cause the way the world is all you ever see. And now my eyes is finally open, and my dreams they is average size. But they don't much matter if you reign with me.
Thank you.
adorable.
What do you think?
Oh my god!